would really be appreciated. Okay, so I'm not representing any organization. I am a painter, a visual artist, and I'm also a teacher and I live in Santa Fe, and it's hard work for me to understand some of the information and the projections and the way the PNM is organized things in this IRP. So I'm just trying to put it together and ask a few questions. I look at the fact that that it says that PNM will be, and this is supposedly good news, PNM will be exiting its 13% share in the Four Corners Power Plant after the coal supply agreement expires in 2031, and that this will save the customer money. And this is good news, this is a quote. And then I also look at that nuclear interests are going to be purchased and purchased in 2023 and 2024. So those two sets of information don't jive for me. When I look at this, it says that by purchasing nuclear interests Four Corners in 2023 and 2024, PNM is shifting the risk and environmental liabilities likely to be hundreds of millions of dollars from PNM shareholders to ratepayers. It doesn't jive for me, a lot of the figures that I'm hearing, and that just feels to me not